If your active panel is not recognized in the Active Manager, here are a few things you can check before contacting our support team. First, ensure the HDMI and USB cables are in the correct ports. If you are connected to a computer, bypass any wall boxes, connection plates, extensions, or boosters and connect the active panel directly to the computer with the 3-meter cable that came with it. Certain active panels allow the touch functionality to be disabled. Please ensure the touch is enabled. See the user guide for details on your model. Next, ensure the active panel is on the correct source. The source should be the same as the port the HDMI cable is plugged into. Please see Article 1571 to learn how to change the source on your active panel. If the HDMI and USB cables are in the correct ports, the active panel is on the correct source, but you're still having a connection issue, ensure the latest version of the active driver is installed. You can find it on the homepage of the support portal. This step is only applicable for computers connected to the active panel, not the ActivConnect G-Series or ActivConnect OPSG. Once the active driver is installed and the computer has been rebooted, if you still have a connection issue, please plug the USB cable into another port on the computer. If that does not work, please connect the active panel to another computer that is set up and working with a different active panel to determine whether the issue is with the active panel or computer. If the issue persists, please find the serial number of the active panel and contact Promethean Technical Support. See Article 1088 on the support portal for help finding the serial number. Be sure to tell us which steps you have been able to complete. For more help with your active panel, visit our support portal for more videos and help articles. Thank you for watching.